Okay, so here I continue. I just noticed my last episode that it was way too loud. Now it's supposed to be fine. What?
Beyond the ruins of your former stronghold and above the gardens of the dead, your brother Melkaya awaits.
Okay. How do I use this? I probably need to teleport with that one thing. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, that place I don't have. Neither that. Okay. I don't remember, was it this one? Oh, that's not how you do that. Yeah. Use it. What? I don't know how to use that. I really hope I don't need to run all the way there. Otherwise that will suck. Yeah, this is still the starting area. What? Can you run any faster? No. Oh well. Okay. No. How? Oh, that's how you do that? You just walk into that. It's like a mirror. Alright. Even though I don't remember this place. What is this? Oh, I'm so bad at remembering stuff. I don't remember the place, so I'm probably in the right place. Okay, I can move this. But where do I want to move? Why here? I have no idea. Okay, this is how I do this. Yes! And give him your soul. Here we go. Hmm. We don't want to fall down. That's for sure. Oh no. Platformers. I'm so bad at this. So far, I'm still alive. Come on. Ow. Shit. Whoa. Dude, you died. And thanks for the HP, by the way. Or whatever the thing is. Let's go. Oh, I can't see. I can't see. Damn it. Oh. The Raziel is looking at him. That helps. A little bit more alive. Somehow that's so cool. Okay, no secrets. It's a little bit worrying because I can't move my camera around. Sometimes I have no idea where I'm going, and this looks dangerous. Hello? What's going on in here? Somebody has died. Is this the place? No. Are these doors? No. Wait a minute, is there a place up there? Seems so. Hmm. Damn it. I wish I could look up and think there's any way for me to do that though. Yeah, up there is definitely something. Could I climb? Actually, let's put it right there. Oh, come on now. Getting a little frustrated. I don't get this though. I mean, there is this. And these pillars. Does it mean I can't break this? No. Okay, this wall is green. What was that just now? It seems I can try to push some things away. How do I get there? Is there something on the wall? I'm probably dumb or something. I guess I'm not going this way then. Yeah. Doesn't seem to be any way up there. Damn, my stuff. Come on. Come on. How are you so powerful sometimes? Come on. Would like to have my stuff back. I can't go there now. If I'll do that here, would it change something? Let's see. Oh, sneaky.
Beware, Raziel. These wraiths are vampire spirits, fettered too long in the spectral realm.
Shit.
When their vampire natures adapt to this plane, they become eaters of souls. Do not allow these spirits to re-inhabit their corpses.
So there was a corpse somewhere. Ooh, that went surprisingly fine. And again, I wish I could see. Maybe. No, I can't do that. Move the screen. It's gonna be insanely. Damn it! Whoa! Take it. There they go. Very nice. Could I now? Yes. I'm still gonna fail this though. Oh, this is merely impossible for me. Come on. Oof. Okay. And to another side. What's the reason to? No. Chunk. Right there. What do you mean? To flip? I can't still go there, though. Fuck! Why did I go to another realm before? It's because I can't do anything in this world. Like interact with objects. I don't get this again. Fuck. I'm pretty sure I need to do this. Just don't know why. Okay. Why am I here? What do you mean? The flip. Whoa. I have seriously no idea where to go, what to do. Okay. Kidding me? Nope, it's not kidding. It's gonna be amazing if I'm stuck here for the whole episode. That's totally possible, sadly. Or maybe I go in these forms still. Why? I don't know. Fuck. Fuck. I wonder if there's something behind me here, which I can't see. Like right here. Can't really see still. What was the reason for this? I can't drop it down. I don't see any reason for that. Except there's a place for it right here. Is there a way for me to somehow... Totally says me to flip something. What? I don't know how I did that. I did that. I don't care. I made it happen. So I need to push this right there. I don't like puzzles, and this is why. Yay! I wonder if the one down there opened as well. And again, I can see. I fucked up. No, never mind. Wow. Why? Okay, what does this do then? Nothing here. That's still closed. Oh, hey. Oh, fuck. Take it like a something. Ah, oh, this sounds so... miserable. Wish there would be a chance to block. Come on, eat your souls. I mean, I'm gonna eat your souls. There's nothing really down here. Alright. What is this? Oh, I need to somehow... bring this to right there. Right. Camera angle is horrible. Okay. No. Let's see this flip. Flip it. Flip it. What was it? What was those keys? It was C and... No. No! Dude! Flip it. Oh. I would definitely need assistance right now. Did I do a flip? Oh, do I need souls for that? Perhaps I'm too weak to do that. Where in the hell am I getting those souls? Oh. Where did the soul go? Oh, there. Okay. Can I return? No. Oh, wait a minute, I can't. Now, when we have Fool, flip it. Flip the damn thing. Nope. C and E, was it? Perhaps now from this side? Oh, you know what? Perhaps it's from down here. Who knows? I didn't need to take this. Pound. Okay, let's turn this. Alright. Like so. Can you please flip it? Yes. Do something. Fuck. Oh, is there... What? What the hell? Oh, I can move my screen. A little bit. Come on, you little soul. Now, please work. No, 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 no. What? What were the buttons? Because there's absolutely no other way. Unless go down there. Fuck that. I have to try that. Really? Ugh. Made my stick. Come on. How in the hell? This guy is so strong if he's able to pull this out. Oh, shit. Oh, that's why you didn't all wake up at the same time. You were just waiting for me to do all the work. Of course you were. So... No... Okay, flip. Flip the damn thing. Flip it. Flip. Oh, shit. Flip. It's gotta be like this. There's pretty much no options. It was a C and E, right? Hmm. Oh, okay. Now it just suddenly works. What? No. This is just mildly frustrating. Fuck! Oh my goodness, yes. Totally not worth that. Why did I even do that? Just because I get the gate open? Okay. So is there nothing else in this room? There's gotta be. Okay. There was one place other which I could go. Pretty sure. There's that place. Oh, and there's some kind of a... whatever that is. I'm not being able to go that way. Dude! You were right there! Fuck. How many times? I really hope these puzzles will end someday. Fuck. Can't really say I'm enjoying this. Oh yeah. Where is the damn thing? Come on. Or do I need to go in this form right there? Who knows? Still don't know. Yes! Don't fuck up. Oh my god. Don't even know, do I need to do this? I don't have my staff with me, which is really, really bad. Are these doors? This looks like a door. Okay. What was the reason I came here? Oh, I'm not supposed to be in this form, I guess. Never mind. What the actual? Where do I need this? boot them these? I have no idea. Where are the two of them? Like, do I need to chop them down? Flip it, I guess? No. Nope. Come on. Flip the damn thing. They have the same markings as these. I don't see anything in this room that would say where to put them. Neither here. What? And that's confusing because there's two of them. I'm trying to push it down. Since I'm unable to. I'm totally lost right now. Absolutely, Shiro sits to know where to go. Unless, yeah, I need to be on the... Yeah, I just don't know. Well, this is it for this episode, and thanks if you watched, and see you in the next episodes, when I ever know what to do or where to go. See ya!